die Firma Perschmann Calibration.
Perschmann Calibration is a thoroughly accredited calibration service provider. In other words, we check whether our customer's measuring equipment measures what it is supposed to measure. The main industries we serve: automotive, mechanical, and plant engineering, as well as aerospace. Innovation is important to Perschmann Calibration in order to keep up with the latest measurement technology. Behind the idea for this system is our desire to meet the customer's need for a rapid return of the measuring equipment for their use. At the same time, for us, this means being able to meet the challenge of processing a large variety of parts. The general working method is that the parts are prepared. The robot arm picks up a part, holds it under a camera, scans it, identifies it, and places it on the measuring machine. The measuring equipment is calibrated, then picked up again by the robot, and placed in the cart. The biggest challenge in this task was to be able to flexibly handle the large variety of parts. We were only able to do this because of the sensitivity of this KUKA robot, which is capable of gripping any part without knowing what it is, what its geometry is, or how difficult it is to pick it up and pass it on in the process. The second key to the success of this system is the data matrix code on each measuring device. This identifies the measuring equipment in the process and controls it. This means that the measuring equipment tells the robot where to place it and tells the measuring machine how to measure. The idea for our cooperation with KUKA came from Hexagon, who also supplied the measuring system. KUKA is known to us as the market leader in the field of human-robot collaborative solutions. Personally, I saw this as an immediate opportunity to solve our technical challenge. Thanks to this technical solution, we are now in a position to carry out calibrations in an unmanned night shift. As a result, we will become even faster and more attractive for our customers.
Orange Intelligence.